Is rotavirus vaccine necessary for infants?
Rotavirus spreads easily among infants and young children. The virus can cause severe watery diarrhea, vomiting, fever, and abdominal pain.
Children who get rotavirus disease can become dehydrated and may need to be hospitalized.
CDC recommends that infants get rotavirus vaccine to protect against rotavirus disease. Two rotavirus vaccines are currently licensed for infants in the United States. Starting at 2 months old, infants should get two or three doses depending on the brand of rotavirus vaccine. Who should get rotavirus vaccine? Infants should get rotavirus vaccine to protect against rotavirus disease. There are two rotavirus vaccines licensed for use in infants in the United States. RotaTeq RV5, which is given in three doses at 2 months, 4 months, and 6 months of age. Rotarix RV1, which is given in two doses at 2 months and 4 months of age. The first dose of rotavirus vaccine should be given before a child is 15 weeks of age. Children should receive all doses of rotavirus vaccine before they turn 8 months of age. Both vaccines are given by putting drops in the infant's mouth. Your child's doctor can help you choose which rotavirus vaccine to use.